Scarlet and cream have not always been associated with Nebraska athletics. When the university first began playing football in November of 1890, Big Red was old gold. A year later, the gold was dropped in favor of the familiar Scarlet and Cream scheme. Meanwhile, the nicknames the team was known by needed updating along with their new colors. Nebraska was known in the early years as the Tree Planters, the Rattlesnake Boys, the Old Gold Knights, and even the Antelopes, which would become the nickname to Nebraska's eventual sister school in Kearney. The Bug Eaters nickname became the original match to the Scarlet and Cream and was used until the turn of the century. Charles Cy Sherman, an editor at the Nebraska State Journal, didn't enjoy calling the team the Bug Eaters and was drawn to the name that Iowa originally sported, the Cornhuskers. Beginning in 1900, Sherman began referring to Nebraska as the Cornhuskers, and eventually the name became synonymous with the University of Nebraska and even the state. The Scarlet and Cream had found its match, and the Nebraska Cornhuskers had finally arrived in Husker history.